group the Shirley Tempos performed last month in the NHS Gymnasium. The performance was part of a larger program involving students from all the schools in Norwood.
My favorite part about Pops Night is definitely seeing everyone all together. I think it's really easy to kind of feel like the only music group when we're just kind of with ourselves.
Junior Liana Aspinwall says she looks forward to the challenge of performing a cappella music.
You don't have any musical instruments, it's just your voice, and you have to make sure you're listening and blending and that you're staying in tempo.
Shirley Tempo's group leader, Jessica Maldonado, says she works hard to keep everyone balanced and blended.
I think with a cappella music, it's very important to sound as one and sound very together and in tune with each other rather than a bunch of different instruments.
Maldonado says that leading the Shirley Tempos is fun, but it isn't always an easy task for her.
I'm usually the one that's hard to stay in focus, so when I have people who aren't focusing, it's kind of like it's difficult to get everyone on board with me. You know, some of these people are my friends, and it's kind of weird being the authority figure, so to speak.
And while she is seen as a strong leader now, she's eager to credit those who came before her.
Last year, I saw Amber Chisholm run her own group, the Shirley Tempos, and I thought it would be a really fun opportunity to kind of try something new and lead a group of people and see how well I could handle teaching a bunch of people music.
Aspinwall says not having an adult be in charge isn't a problem, and she enjoys being a part of the student-run group.
You can relate to the leader more instead of the teacher because you're their friend or you go to school with them.
Student-led or not, the Shirley Tempos are a great tradition of female a cappella singers, and hopefully they will keep the tradition going next year. Reporting for Mustang Magazine, I'm Jesse Krall.